About 20 years ago, way down in New Orleans, a group of fellas found a new kind of music, and they decided to call it jazz. No other sound has what this music has. Before they knew it, it was whizzing round the world. The world was ready for a blue kind of music, and now they play it from steel.